Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
Use the radio to call for help. Somebody's got to pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
with me, buddy. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay, all right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Watch where you step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Out there.
Being creepy.
Okay.
use my clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? What the hell? Mike, Emily, this is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend. A towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. Are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What's going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
Oh my God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No.
8.
No.
7.
Shit!
That was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of failure. You've turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
What is that?
I don't know.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. Swim. Check us out as well.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us. If we do manage to get someone on the radio...
We will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh, God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Oh, that's freaking bright!
No kidding!
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.